So that's illusions. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum labeled PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles.
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Thank you.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
There's no point in hiding.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, and with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this. Ignorant cretins!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what we
until
have
missile
to do.
Deployment. 3 minutes.
All right, I'll go for the override lever.
Estimated time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on.
Unauthorized.
Oh, I should have killed you years ago. Cress.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started.
human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear, Yeah, it's worth it.
Been dead.